That's the ignition switch. Yep, something else to fix. Alright, so I ripped the ignition. Ripped the ignition wires off the back of this, across the red and the black. These probably have something to do with stopping it, we'll find out. But red and black together. Hot wire.